Hi guys. So later today, I mean, like, I don't know how to say it. An Amazon package came, and it had bird toys in it for my birds. I have this flashlight for you guys to see because it's too dark to see. I can't really do this. Okay. Guess this would work. I don't know if... Oh, it's a ultraviolet light. Okay. So here we have this bead perch thing. If you guys could see it a little bit right there. Where the light is. I don't know if it's supposed to be a perch or not. I'm not really sure. I just put millet right there. And if you guys could see that tent, I'll go grab my birds, which they're right trying to hide, and I'll put them in the tent. I put a millet inside the tent so they'll get used to it, to the tent. My bird Alexa turn off. Sorry guys. She likes the tent more than Pyro does. Okay, I'm trying not to shine it in his face. Okay. There's this like green perch right there. Right there where the flashlight is pointing, there's a green perch right there. It was part of it. Well, this and the tent are not really a toy. Oh, I think she's starting to eat her millet. So hard to say now. I have to wait a second. Okay, there we go. Look at her. It's hard to see her now. There we go. Okay. Okay, and then I got this mirror thing. It's shining right now. If you see that really shiny thing, that's a mirror. I got this toy right here. It has bells on it. It's hard to see. And I also got this star thing. And it's a chewable toy for my birds. And there's some other toys, too, but they're in a smaller cage. Okay. I hope you guys enjoyed. And please subscribe. Because I only have 11 subscribers. There's Pyro with his bald spot. And here's Lexi. Eating her millet. Or with her millet. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye.